To simplify this problem, we have to recall that in DMA 010, we learn that whenever we have a subtraction, we can change that subtraction into addition, and then the number following the subtraction also changes signs to the opposite. So if we change this subtraction to addition, we also change the negative 12 into positive 12, and then we can simply add the problems. Once we have learned the rules for adding, we create the rule for subtraction so that it becomes addition, so that all we have to do is always add. So 8 and 12, of course, is 20, and 20 plus negative 7. Now, our rule for adding says that when they're the same sign, we add them, which that's where we got the 20. But when they are different signs, we subtract the smaller absolute value from the larger. So absolute value-wise, we have 20. It's bigger than 7, so we subtract the smaller from the larger. So 7 from 20, of course, gives 13. And then the sign of our answer goes by the sign of the larger absolute value. The larger absolute value is the 20, so its sign is positive, and that's the sign that we carry in our answer. So the result for this one is 13.